A Roscoe man is accused of having child pornography. 20-year-old Gavin Fraser is charged with 2 counts of possession of child pornography and 2 counts of dissemination of child pornography. The Internet Crimes Against Children Task Force executed a search warrant at a Roscoe home and discovered evidence that led to Fraser's arrest. He is in the Winnebago County Jail waiting for a bond hearing.